This
my cousin Devin.
What's up, man?
This is Marcel and Brandon.
Oh, you remember my name.
It's not hard.
I thought we made that clear last week.
Marcel, shut up.
You have to excuse Brandon. He's a little hormonal right now. His girl is pregnant, okay.
so
right shit's
now.
Washing off on him, okay?
Yeah. Last week he was watching me watch him or some shit
like
that.
He said
he's like, I was watching you watch him.
What?
You know he said that. You know he said that. While we play 21.
You did say that shit. Like,
yeah, you take a step out. Yeah.
I want you, that's how irrational your ass has been.
You've been irrational.
I haven't been irrational.
Your car is irrational.
My car might be irrational.
It's very irrational.
But I mean,
license plate says
Cacus. It says Cacus. I mean,
I don't know how many times I gotta explain that shit to you. It's Cacus. Like, it's Cacus.
Yeah.
It's a nickname I got.
Oh, okay.
When we were in high school, me and my friends, we were sitting there. You busted for 21 or what?
Yeah, that just happened.
Okay.
He got two.
Me and my friends, we used to sweet talk girls, so we called it Kate. Then my name is Marcus. My friend drew Kate Marcus. I'm just like knock him down.
Kill him
or
anything.
That's
that old guy though.
That's that old guy. Uh-oh. So maybe Brandon's gonna win?
Nah, he is like what, 1 out of 7, right?
That's two.
That's a few though. Okay. Nobody's over there.
Three and go or all day?
Three.
I said all day. Cook this cup though. So they gotta get more than one from the black door. Can't let Marcus win this time. I'll keep you in the shoes.
He split you first.
He got you bad.
I mean, I made him stop it. I made him at least adjust. Like,
there you go.
Like, I mean, he had to adjust when it came to me. Shit, he just kind of just walked by your ass.
Yeah, he did.
I let him walk by.
Lucky.
That's exactly what I was looking
for. You said lucky.
my point.
Not a dribbler.
This is the man that's not a dribbler.
Too close, bitch.
Nice shot, Cakers.
Nice job.
I'm gonna go get some more.
saying? So that's how you box. It's not boxing, that's running in between.
Kill me. Like, you didn't have to continue all the extra motion.
Devin, how much you got? 14.
What?
I told you.
Martell
coming.
Ooh, don't touch it. Ooh, don't do it. Oh my God.
Oh, look, Marty.
How'd you go under like that?
That's what you do.
Now you're doing your packing.
You put a four on the top. Anything you want. I had that completely planned, guys.
I was nutty by nature, too.
Oh!
strong.
You look 35. It's not a good look.
I thought that was the other Alex.
I feel 35.
Oh, Puerto Rican Alex.
No, not that Alex. Black Alex.
What did he? What Puerto Rican Alex did come out here and just do it? Well, that's why I said I didn't know he could ball. If I known it was Black Alex, then it'd be different.
You gave me that stiff arm. That's
we played one on one. He was hitting me in my chest. He's like, that's a defense. I can do. He's like, trying to kill me.
Did you had hit me like three times straight going through the hole.
The guy who just chopped me up in the head.
Did you hit him?
I didn't smack him. Yo, he smacked me.
Man, back. I don't know how big this thing is.
Why you gotta point at me? Everybody else out here.
I'll take that. You don't deserve the ball.
Shit.
Hope y'all sit out for a second.
Yeah, go sit out.
We'll continue without y'all.
Just give me the ball. Go sit out.
It's okay.
That's my ball. That's sit out and give me the ball.
Sentinels right there. That holding your head back.
Yeah. Yeah.
I told your ass. He was dangerous. But you wouldn't
listen. Hard headed, man. Two people out here. Marcel, how we supposed to get anybody to come out?
No, you waited.
You were supposed to spin move out. I thought you was gonna spin move out. Well, he thought you were gonna spin move
his
out.
His thought process was, all right, I got his ass.
That's
what I
not
want.
Gonna work.
I'm gonna knock his ass.
I'm going back to go to the lane.
He was trying to kill him.
Well, a simple spin move would have did you just.
Spin move takes too long.
This is not jail.
Not with you. He said,
he gonna give me the ball, lock me too.
Yeah, all right, I think I caught him.
Come on.
He's gonna give you the ball, you can't see
it.
I'm
gonna run away for the middle.
I'm gonna say, he ain't hurt.
I think that's about the closest I ever came to a nosebleed.
What you got?
I ain't never had a nosebleed before, so I thought that was it. I was like,
oh God, this is it.
That's gonna come, that's it.
That's a nosebleed anymore.
Hey, y'all still wanna play right now? And he almost just took this man to catch.
Calling you weak now, you
hear
that?
Yeah, he just called you weak.
On you?
No.
I was
looking
right
at
there.
You the whole time. Yeah. Yeah. Who weak? Talk, motherfucker. That's what he said.
You do not sound right cutting. Just leave it alone.
Shit.
Oh, he was trying to do it again.
It could have been worse.
Well, you took a little bit.
You
gotta reach.
Yeah, this is good. Marcus is 32. I put him on any ass. I trust the ball. When we first played together.
Yeah, you did come.
Yeah. I forgot, but I reminded you.
Whoa. Brandon! What you got?
He don't know. He just out here shooting and shit.
Well, you got 20. Didn't I tell you to pull that shit in? You
are ahead of the hell, motherfucker.
What I got now?
15.
What I have to take the gamble?
Shit.
How much you got?
That's some shit you take when you got at least two people on you. You got that one on one.
Y'all feel it.
He got all the right in the world to fight you right now. Like, I'm telling you, there ain't nothing I can do to save your ass from that ass whooping, okay?
Like, I'm off and I throw my ball and I start getting the world star. I was ready for like the world star. I had it feel like he can do it. Oh, my. I guess everybody going to be using math now, but it's my time.
No.
Hey, who?
Standing under the cone.
Your foot was on live, too.
I lied. I missed.
You had a tone for your cousin ashes earlier. That was.
My cousin got going on in between me and him.
Oof, goddamn,
he mad. I mean, the nigga just got the ball bounced off his head. He got off the heezy in the game, man.
That's gonna take it out on me?
Yeah, that shit serious. That shit serious. Nah. He coming for blood now. He coming for blood now. It's Cali rules now. You just opened up the beat. That's the best fan he's put on.
I thought he was on time with it.
Nah, he likes to shoot off the three.
like 6?
Oh. Okay.
I thought it was the air ball.
Ain't it?
Oh. Right, I like it. Wow.
You mean playing?